demand for quiet from this great crowd of 80,000 people for the women's final of the 100 metres. Torrance, Pomoshnikova, Griffith, Joyner, Bochernikova, Drexler, Ashford, Cuthbert and Jackson. They get away first time. Griffith Joyner had a marvellous start. Bochernikova is getting after her. It's this part of the race. She moves away and she's flowing beautifully. Venichikova's got out of it. And Drexler gets the silver. Look at the time. 10.5 for the second fastest ever. A new Olympic record. And she's living up to every reputation that she's gained in America from Indianapolis. I think Drexler may have got up, but it was a photograph per second between her and Ashford, and the Bulgarian girl pulled on the muscle. However, that is a wind-assisted time. It's plus 3 meters, but it's still an Olympic record. And once again, the stars and stripes are taken on a lap of honor. It was a truly astonishing run. Tony Duffy's over there first, so you can guarantee we'll have some marvelous photographs of her. Tony Duffy from Great Britain. And Ashford questioning whether she got second from Drexler. It was a photograph at the line. She ran splendidly, but my eye was caught by Bochernikova of Bulgaria, who pulled a muscle only 10 meters from the line. And all eyes really were on Griffith, who had got away and flowed magnificently from 60 meters on, as she'd been doing through every round of the championship. The favorite wins this time, and America regained the supreme title of the fastest woman on earth, and she's lived up to all the times, all the expectations. She's quelled all the doubts, got rid of all the question marks, and this was the final. Look for the girl in lane 4 who pulls the muscle, who's closest to her at the moment. She's running in lane 3. Watch for the Bulgarian girl. There it goes, and now the battle. Ashford this side and the taller girl in blue diving for the line, but I think at this stage Ashford looks as though she's the silver medalist. But it's a terrific fight for the line, and I think Ashford has got it from Drexler, but there was no doubt whatsoever about the winner from block to the tape. Florence Griffith Joyner at 28, running better than she's ever run before. And this is a piece of composed running. Is she smiling there? I do believe she is, for she's felt the adrenaline flow. She feels the relaxation. She knows she's won it, and there's jubilation long before she reaches the line.